Since the operationalization of the East African Common Market, Uganda has continued to underperform, with many pundits pointing at the low appreciation of the initiative by the business community. The East African Community Affairs is now championing the drive to change attitudes, starting with border communities.
And we pick Timbara because it's near the border with Kenya. And if at all we do anything to benefit between the two countries, the border people are the ones who should be more knowledgeable.
Besides improving livelihoods, the drive is also intended at improving Uganda's export standing, both in the region and globally. Uganda's exports to the East African region currently stand at $1 billion, compared to over $2 billion for Kenya.
We don't put conditions, but what we tell you that there is a market here. And once it is a market there, you have got the nose for feeling where you can make money. So you produce, upgrade your product, the market is available.
In the same breath, the country's balance of trade remains with a deficit of $2 billion, exerting a lot of pressure on the local currency.